Hello friends, welcome to Mechanical Engineering online classes. Today's lecture will be delivered by Miss Shravanti Sri Ramoju.
Coming to the next type of strain gauge which comes under compound magnification system is the Tinius Olsen strain gauge. In this setup we have a test specimen which is under load, which is under a tensile load, and the strain of which we have to measure using the help of Tinius-Olsen strain gauge. In the Tinius-Olsen strain gauge we have a lever which can be rotated about this fulcrum. And one end of the lever is in contact with the test specimen and the other end is in connection with another arm. And the plunger of the dial gauge here is connected to this arm. Now when the test specimen is under strain or under tensile load, it will be elongated and the lever will rotate about the fulcrum, either below or above the fulcrum, and accordingly the arm also will be rotated. So because of which the plunger, this is the plunger of the dial indicator, moves up and down, thus changing the indication of the pointer on the dial gauge. So here this is also called compound magnification because the strain here is being magnified and shown at the dial indicator because of the lever and arm setup. So using this strain gauge, strain in the 5 cm gauge length can be read to the nearest of 0.0025 mm.
Thanks for watching. If this video was of help to you, please like it and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.